Hello everybody, anyone remember Calypso drinks when it was in them plastic cartons and you used to bite the ends off rather than stabbing them through the top with the straw that it came with because it was cooler to drink them through, just sucking out the bottom of it? Well, these are in glass bottles. Now, I'm not too sure if it's the same company or not, but I'm sure Calypso used to always look like this. Anyway, these were quite expensive. They were £3 something or other each from Farm Foods. And there's a strawberry lemonade and there's a triple melon lemonade. I want to see what these are like. They're in lovely glass bottles. And it's all embossed. Look, it says Calypso on the glass bottle, so it's not just generic glass bottles. It says it's the party starter or tropical perfection. So what does that mean? If this one turns up to the party, it's not a good party starter. Or this one's just not tropical perfection. Anyway, there'll be a picture at the end so you can see what's in them and what's not in them. I better take that now before I forget, because it's going to be easier to take with the colour, I think. So, oh, that's weird. It looks a bit American. This has been imported or something. So maybe it's a completely different company. Imported from Wisconsin in the USA, USA. Colour Brands UK Limited. Sovereign Business Park are there, the importer, I think. So it's probably not the same company. Button pops up when seal is broken. You've got to be careful with imported stuff, though, because you don't know if they've imported something with some sort of illegal additive in there, which we're not allowed to have in the UK. It says shake well on the sides, but if it's a lemonade, I'm presuming it's one of them flat lemonades, because if it was a fizzy one, that'd be a stupid thing to do, wouldn't it? Let's give them a shake. Shake. Shake your booty, shake your belly. I see you, baby, shaking that ass. Anyway, that's that. I shouldn't really be slamming the glass down on this granite so vigorously, should I? Is there anything in the ingredients which is something that I don't know? E129. Isn't that cochineal? I think it is. I think that's the one that's just ground up bugs, isn't it, E129? Or is that E120? I've forgotten how to say that. Yeah, E120 is the ground up bugs. I can't see anything on it. And E-numbers, a lot of people are like, E-numbers, but everything's got an E-number. It's just a registering number of that ingredient. Instead of listing everything out ridiculously. Like, even natural things have an E-number. And obviously natural, not of any legal standing whatsoever. Let's, enough yakety yak. Let's get these open and see what they taste like. You can see what colour they are, which is great. I'm going to, it's a strawberry lemonade. I see. That's a... Ooh, that was a nice pop. I love the bottles, they're really classy. Ooh. I've had them in the fridge for a couple of days. That is quite strong. Well, that's actually quite nice. You can taste the strawberry first, which is nice. Oh, that's quite refreshing. The lemonade is like an aftertaste, which stays in your mouth longer. Mmm. Mmm. Oh, that's lovely and refreshing. Oh, I like that. Would I get that again? Absolutely. That's gone down very easy. Look, it's nearly half gone already. How many mils are these bottles again? Oh, it's saying flozzes because it's American. Oh, no. 473 mil. Very good. That's almost a standard 500 mil, really, isn't it? Close, but no cigar, as they say. Now let's try the triple melon lemonade. Oh, and it could click that time, and some of it spilt out the bottom because of the suction. Oh, that is very melony. Mmm, very melony. Oh, is melony? Oh, lovely. Both very sweet, but they're quite thin. They're not thick and gloopy sweet, which is nice. Oh, very refreshing. Well, there's only one thing to do, and that's try a bit of them together, isn't it? You might get a bit of deja vu. My dad got a Dolce Gusto machine, and I bought him some of these glasses. The ones off of Amazon. The really good latte glasses, the ones where you can actually fit your fingers in. Not with them stupid ones with the one finger that hurts your fingers. Very good glasses, these. I wonder if I've still got them. Anyway, let's pour an even amount in to try these flavours together. Oh, that's pretty much even, I think. Let's have a swig. Surprise, surprise, the lemon flavour is the standout flavour. Very nice. Oh, I like these very much. So if you randomly see these in farm foods, or if you're in London, or Manchester, or Birmingham, and they've got them international corner of the shop things that are just everywhere, they've probably got these imported somewhere, and you probably see them in the shop. Definitely, I would absolutely give them a whirl.